Chibuda. Leopard pulls back. Corner leopard fights back. Stay there. Wipe the sleeve. Snakes fist poison. Rising, falling block. Lift and press. Snake points to heaven. Double falling back fist. Fist going through the sky. Continually pushing the sky. Stagger four stance fist like an arrow. Wipe the sleeve. Snake fist poison. Rising, falling block. Fold it in, palm is turned somewhat sideways, you're going to push out with the palm heel, and you're going to push out with the fist. Fingers are all the way together. When you bring the hands together for two tigers hide the trail, you're going to fold the fist in like this, straight to the chest, and then lead with the elbows, kind of like elbow circles, go forward and in, real tight. One more time, the hands will be fist and palm. You'll fold in. You're going to step forward with the right foot with the toe turned out so you can do a cross stand. And you're going to come off the back heel and flatten the front foot. Hands are chambered. You're going to take your left hand and press, like push the flower up the sleeve. Step forward to your cat stance and present your hands, palm and fist. Two fists come in, step back, lower elbows. Sleeve, keep the right hand chamber, step forward to a cat stance, and present both. Hold in, step back, tuck away. Okay, now we're going to do that one last time and add in our leopard and snake. Five animal, salute. Two tigers, find the trail. White horse, off the front leg. Suppress the tire. Pearl bridge. Press
10,000 pounds.
Dragon leaps from sea. Leopard palms a tree trunk. Leopard breaks its prey. Leopard breaks its prey. Leopard smothers its prey. Keep the hand chambered. Arhat exits the cave. Cross cutting bamboo. Divide the grass in search of snake. Throw a ball.
Threw away.
White horse offers front leg. Now this side suppresses. solid doing. Scoop and sidekick. Step and press. Suppress the tire.
Suppress the tire.
Pearl Bridge.
Pearl Bridge.
Press.
10,000 pounds.
Dragon leash receipt.
Dragon leash receipt.
Leopard palms a tree trunk.
Leopard palms a tree trunk.
Leopard braces prey.
Leopard braces prey.
Leopard braces prey.
Leopard braces prey.
Leopard smothers its prey.
Leopard smothers its prey.
Our hat exits the cave.
Our hat exits the cave.
Cross-cutting bamboo.
Cross-cutting bamboo.
Divide the grass in search of snake.
Divide the grass in search of snake.
Throw a ball.
Throw a ball.
Throw away. Kicking a starman.
Kicking a starman.
Double bow, hugging the moon.
Double bow, hugging the moon.
Children bow to Buddha.
Children bow to Buddha.
Step up. Leopard pulls back.
Leopard pulls back.
Push forward, bow stance. Corner leopard fights back.
Corner leopard fights back.
So when we start snake, we're going to do all the moves one direction. And then we're going to turn, snake started wipe the sleeve.
Okay.
And we're going to turn around and do the same motions the other direction. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So we already did the leopard, wipe the sleeve, snake spits poison.
Snake spits poison!
Elbow and open, rising. Falling block.
Rising, falling block.
Lift and press.
Lift and press.
Alright, so this is the lift and this is the press. So the lift will go up and the press will go forward. Pull the arms in. Snake points to heaven.
Snake points to heaven.
Fist is by the elbow. Come on, you're punching yourself in the elbow. Neutral fist. Double falling back fist.
Double falling back fist.
The fists are flat and a neutral. Back this. Neutral. Fist going through the sky.
Fist going through the sky.
The arms are swinging like running, right? But they're fists. In addition, when it goes back, it won't go straighter than it has to. So straight but not straight, bend but not.
Fast.
Is also true for this. So we're going to go forward, swing back. Okay? Next two. Continually piercing the sky.
Continually piercing the sky.
Stagger horse dance
just
like an arrow.
Stagger horse dance like an arrow.
Wipe the sleeve.
Wipe the sleeve.
Snake spits poison.
Snake spits poison.
Rising, falling block.
Rising, falling block.
Lift and press.
Lift and press.
Snake points to heaven.
Snake points to heaven.
Double falling back. Continually
piercing the sky. Continually piercing the sky.
Stagger horse dance fist like an arrow.
Stagger horse dance fist like an arrow.
Snake pierces the eyes.
Snake pierces the eyes.
Cat stance chopping down.
Cat stance chopping down.
Keep the hand chambered. Try to make as low a cat stance as you can. Turn around. Slice bamboo.
Turn around. Slice bamboo.
Snake strikes on the earth.
Snake strikes on the earth.
Five animal salute.
Five animal salute.
Two tigers hide the trail.
Two tigers hide the trail.
You can.
Yes, sir.
Now, when we do snake strikes on the earth, you can't see it from that angle. Step back and scoot that way. That way. Yes. But this, the back fist is by the elbow, so the left hand will be by the right hand, striking forward. Kind of like if you were shoveling, but straight up. Boom. From the hip. And because you were in a low stance, a lunge, then when you step up, it is driving upward. So we came from cross-cutting bamboo, we're going to step out and push up. When we push, we're going to lock that hip up, thrusting forward. Okay? In addition, a lunge, there's space between the legs like this. So we do our cross-cutting bamboo, and we jump around, or there's space between the legs, kind of like if you were running, or if you were doing your bow stance, or any of the other stances we've been doing kung fu that require space, even your ready stance is similar. If you bend the knee as much as you can, but don't rest the knee for the strike, you want to have pressure in both of the legs. Okay?
Yes,
so let's give it a try.
Yes,
that's it. Just a snake. That's it. Stand.
Yes, sir.
Stand tall.
Yes, sir.
Wipe the sleeve.
Wipe the sleeve.
The snake spits poison.
Snake spits poison.
Take the back heel down. Rising. Falling block.
Rising. Falling block.
Lift and press.
Lift and press.
Snake points to heaven.
Snake points to heaven.
Double falling back fist.
Double falling back fist.
Fist going through the sky. Continually piercing the sky.
Continually piercing the sky.
Stagger horse dance just like an arrow.
Stagger horse dance just like an arrow.
Wipe the sleeve.
Wipe the sleeve.
Snake spits poison.
Snake spits poison.
Rising falling block.
Rising falling block.
Lift and press.
Lift and press.
Snake points to heaven.
Snake points to heaven.
Double falling back fist.
Double falling back fist.
Fist going through the sky.
Fist going through the sky.
Continually piercing the sky.
Continually piercing the sky.
Stagger horse dance, fist like an arrow.
Stagger horse dance, fist like an arrow.
Snake piercing the eye.
Snake piercing the eye.
Cat dance, chopping down.
Cat dance, chopping down.
Turn around, slice bamboo.
Turn around, slice bamboo.
Snake strikes from the earth.
Snake strikes from the earth.
Follow Miss Kelly.
Bow to apprentice instructor, intermediate, and beginner level student. There you go, guys.